think for a resident teacher, I kind of relate it back to, you know, when I did my student teaching and moving around and, you know, only being at a school a short period and then moving to another school, you really don't get a feel for, you know, what all was involved in being a teacher. And I think with this experience and being here from the very beginning and seeing it play out and developing those relationships, becoming part of a school culture, I think is a true benefit to our young residents, because then they can take that knowledge and really they can apply it anywhere, wherever they get a job, whatever grade level, they've at least been able to see it from beginning to end.
My name is Olivia Kilbane and I completed my residency in 2019 to 2020 at Middle Creek Elementary School in third grade. Starting in August, I was able to meet the students and their families, kind of set the tone for the year before the year even started. My cooperating teacher let me teach starting, I want to say in October, most of the day, most of the subject, the content areas. So setting the tone early.
Having that extra set of hands in the classroom is always extremely helpful, just because you can do a little small group, pull out a couple kiddos that need a little extra intensive skill building on a specific skill.
If I'm teaching and another student needs more attention, one-on-one interaction or instruction, that is able to happen because there it's the co-teaching is constant, honestly, so that's definitely a benefit for the students too.
There was a little turtle.
There was a little turtle.
He lived in a box.
He lived in a box.
He swam in a puddle.
He swam in a puddle.
He climbed on the rocks.
He climbed on the rocks.
There was significant impact having a resident. The kids truly enjoyed having the extra amount of attention of having two adults that obviously loved what they were doing. I mean, I love what I'm doing, and Christian, my resident, Christian Oliver, and I became quite a good fit. The advantage to having him over 10 months, 11 months, and that's an assimilation of our culture. Each school has its own culture. We at Middle Creek are quite proud of ours. We think we're unique. You know, that, excuse my shirt today, has a YM day. We all have buy-in. My resident quickly saw this.
Can you listen for the
high
sounds or the low sounds? Can you find a
high
sound in your house or a low sound in your house?
It allows them to get comfortable with me and know that they can trust me and that they can count on me, that I'm going to be there. And it allows us both to kind of learn each other and what I expect from them so they can meet those expectations.
I've been there since day one, so I get to know, like, okay, here's like classroom routines. I get to make those connections with my students. I get to meet my students, get to know them, get to know their likes and dislikes. Today we were having a pizzeria. Lackey's Pizzeria. We decorated the classroom like a pizzeria. They were dealing with money and learning about decimals and how to add up, like, if they wanted a small pizza, a large pizza, medium pizza, what kind of toppings they want, how much money each topping cost. The benefit of that activity is the students learning, like, real life examples of how math is used.
They get to know the personalities and what each kid needs. So having that extra set of hands in there to help with lessons, to team teach, to really make sure we can get the enrichment and the remediation in there, and so that all students are getting what they needed. I've seen some phenomenal lessons from Ms. Clatterbuck that I really don't think she would have been able to do if she had just been in my room for 6 to 7 weeks. They get to learn, you know, the students' personalities and can put that into their lessons.
And I feel like it makes me more marketable as a future teacher, being able to say that I was with my students throughout the entire year. I was there to see their growth. I really got to be there for the highs and lows, and it helped me learn how to adapt with my students.
There's an empathy and a compassion. Many of our students in our demographic have maybe rough emotional lives, either social, economic, etc. He was very attuned to that. So he went beyond being merely a music teacher, but perhaps being a role model or a mentor or a peer. Christian saw fit to put that in his arsenal. And he wouldn't have been able to do this had it been just an 8-week student teacher.